begini untuk selamanya kita rakyat kecil.
Gak
bisa ini.
Bisa nggak makan.
Bisa nggak makan.
Nah, iya, kalau di TV sih emang ya beritanya suka turun. Tapi sih kalau di pasar sih harganya tetap aja begitu. Malah naik lagi harganya.
I'm very positive about the whole situation, and I'm sure that things will come back to normal in the shortest possible time.
I think the market will naturally wait to see whether this is really going to be implemented. It's the implementation question again, and the consistency of the implementation because of what happened after the first package was being announced, and then there were some regressions.
Menempati kursi yang sudah disediakan.
It's difficult to say it now because it's just happened, and we are trying to rebound or to recover from the pain.
Is it serious, the damage?
For the national car, yes, of course it's quite serious. Because first we have the devaluation or the depreciation of the rupiah, then we have this what's incentive gone from us.
Do you feel the decision is unfair to take your privileges away, your tax privileges?
Well, it's happened already, so we have to just face it what happened, and we have to work how to solve the problem.